Showtime.
What's going
on? We are back, Area 11. My name is Matt Bailey, and my co-host is...
I go by the name of Kyle.
Yes, just sir.
Kyle. But that's...
And we are back with another music reaction. Today, making his first appearance on Area 11, we have the Michigan man himself, NF. If you guys aren't aware, NF has just released a mixtape, not an album. He's clarified that numerous times by the name of Clouds. And once again, we're not going to be reacting to the full entire length project, but instead we chose one song that we thought that we could break down and give you our perspective on. And that one song that we chose today is Lost, featuring Hopsin. Kyle, do you have any expectations for this song? I mean, we know that Hopsin is a lyricist. He's a fast rapper. Mm-hmm. And NF can really hop in that bag as well. Do you have any expectations?
I'm not sure if I have any expectations per se. I haven't listened to NF in a while. Fun fact, though, we saw him at Lollapalooza a couple summers ago. He was a great performance. He was really, really good. So I'm expecting, you know, from a guy like NF, I'm expecting kind of a, I guess just kind of like an emotional kind of, you know, rap where, you know, he kind of, you know, reflects on a lot of things in his life. That's kind of what his style is. And I think Hopsin is going to be a good contributor. You know, he's a, you know, like you said, he's a lyrical legend. So, I'm excited to see what both of them bring to the table.
Without further ado, let's get into this Lost track.
Look, self-awareness, pride's a coat and yes, I like to wear it. Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish. I discovered though when I get holes in them and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm lost. Road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril? All of us are...
I listened to NF, I wouldn't say a lot, but I'm familiar with his music. I can imagine where this is about to go. He does this cadence where it's instrumental wise, it's not a lot going on as you can hear so far. It's just this basic, like this plucking type string guitar, whatever you want to call it. But I feel like he's going to eventually reach that point where he's like, and it start just going nuts. But right now we're in that build up stage. And honestly, this could be I believe this is the first verse. Cause usually in songs, we get kind of like a pre-chorus and then right into the hook. But with this track, it's already automatically jumping into the first verse. And then maybe we'll get into the hook or continue with the verse. So we'll see. I'm liking it so far though.
Yeah. I mean, my expectations, I think are kind of dead on so far. I know it definitely seems like he's about to envelop us in some kind of deep narrative based on the lyrics of this track so far. And you're right. It's I think instrumentally, it's kind of like a simple track so far, but it's been enough to pull me in. So let's see what else kind of develops.
Most definitely.
To make defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish, cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get too combative inside of me's a personal canvas. The paint can be flat, I get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage and quiet when I lurk in the shadow. But something on that up, I don't want to be overdramatic, but look at the data, it's obvious that humans are fragile. We tend to get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need someone that'll be honest when we fly off that handle. I admit I throw a fit when I begin to unravel, keep my wits spin off the grid, but now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to rant, I like to own.
I don't know if you notice this, but you notice it every time that, like, because like I said, he's kind of building us up. But every time that his cadence kind of switches, we also hear a new instrument in the background. But we're introduced to, like, the hi-hats and the drums. And then now it's like this, dun, 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 dun. It's like, kind of like the new instrument is being introduced on the track. This is like the going up on a roller coaster. And we're just, like, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah.
what I value. I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle. I like the world against the current, that's the way that I travel. Opposite of what the grain has got the brain of a rebel. Take initiative, I'm diligent on every level. I never could settle, I like to keep my foot in the pedal. Yeah, I love the pack arenas and all, but what I really wanna do is learn to handle my thoughts and put the reins on them, show them I'm the one that's the boss. And pull them back when they get out of hand, I'm breaking their jaws. I'm taking the flaws, they told me I can never evolve. Then pull a bane on them, ask them, oh, you think you're in charge? You oughta know better.
So, you catch that?
Yeah, and kind of before you go on that tangent really fast, something that always impresses me about NF is how clear his voice is. Like, you can definitely tell, like sometimes when you hear rap, it kind of just feels congested, where it kind of feels like rappers are trying to like rush through the
good point.
Bars. But NF, you can tell that he grew up loving and practicing rap, because all his words are just so clear and concise. And like, that's even when he raps point. Fast, you can kind of hear what he says. Like, he's talking about like human nature stuff. He's talking about like past, past lessons learned stuff. Like, it's really, it is a classic NF song.
I'm glad you brought that up, because it's a lot of people in the game can rap fast, but it's all about articulation and delivery.
Yeah.
If you can rap fast, but still make everything clear and the vocals clear and all that in between, then it allows the listener to kind of grasp and catch things easier on that first listen, rather than hearing it 12 listens from now. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But the reason why I stopped it, I'll pull a Bane from their mask, and
that's fire.
Bane wore the mask. Oh, come on. Those little punches and oh my gosh, man.
That's no better. Ain't no way around it. Applaud the traits that I want. They say I can't afford what it costs, but I manifested this. Failing's how you grow and learn your lessons, kids. Take the worst and try to make the best of it, because when you fail, just know that it's a test. And if you can learn to pick yourself back up again and train your brain to not be such a pessimist, it's okay to make mistakes. Just don't forget that there's a high road, but I skip the exit when I'm lost. Yeah. When I'm lost.
I stopped it because we're about to enter Hopsin's verse. I can kind of imagine how Hopsin's going to flow on this. Because Hopsin, I feel like this beat embodies Hopsin's rap flow. So I'm expecting a solid verse from him.
So the only thing about that chorus, I wish there was something a little bit more to it. I thought it was a little bit repetitive.
Yeah.
I thought that if NF had incorporated like another kind of like fast, like a couple just like more fast bars before he said lost, that would have been nice. But that was the only part of the song so far that I kind of was left wanting more of, because the other parts of the song are really good so far. Yeah.
Wow, these burdens are heavy, and I'm hoping it don't bury me. I used to be joyful and skip so merrily, but now I'm too cautious and tiptoe carefully. My mind left, and it's nowhere to be found. Am I a big old parody? Cause it's no fair to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spending a grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. And if I ever take a nail, then they might grit. And they all want to see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when it come to anybody, there's no trust for no one. Man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulders ready for most drugs. I'm gon' judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love. Hold up. My sanity's gone. I'd rather be torn from this planet they planted me on. Your stats a reward. I'm actually bored with having this sore heart. It's torn apart from a family that I don't have anymore. Man, hold up. I was living so oblivious with millions. It really was a pity, huh? A pity, huh? It's kind of funny what a penny does mixed in with a mini buzz.
I feel stuck.
Life got me by the neck with a blade against it. Cause I was running late for the train and missed it. The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance. So I'ma act out like a raging misfit. And every verse I lay go stay sadistic. You wanna hate me? Good, great, terrific. You'll never see the day when my anger's dismissed. You better go and change your wish list. Cause I... Yeah.
Oh man,
that was very Hopsin like.
It was,
I felt, because like, I mean, like I said in the beginning of this video, NF is kind of known for that aggressive yelling type rap.
Yeah,
but I feel like Hopsin kind of told NF, let me take that for the track and you do you. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, because he kind of had like that. That yell at the and the deep rap that he does, but it was I felt like it was the right length too. It wasn't too short, but it wasn't too long. He was in and out.
Yeah, my impression of it is that Hopsin, I mean, he really, he made NF's verses sound like they were not as aggressive.
Yeah.
His, I mean, there were some bars in what he was saying that were just like when he said that line about hypnotherapy and how he said that his family's not really like that close to him.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. I mean, I don't really know that much about his personal life, but I mean, you can tell that he has a lot of pent up anger and emotion at various parts of his life. And you can tell that he kind of, that he really, you know, kind of spits it on this song. So, I could feel the emotion. It was very palpable.
Most definitely. And you brought up that one bar, and he also said, it's kind of funny what a penny does mixed in with the mini buzz. I feel stuck. I mean, it basically,
it's purely visual.
Relating it to exactly what a penny mixed with, you know, it's the wordplay, but it's like it's a story behind the wordplay. And the man, like we said in the beginning of this video, the man's a lyricist. So it's like you have to, I mean, you may not, some of the stuff that he says, you may not get on the first go, but obviously the more and more you listen to it and kind of like really like dissect it, you'll get it. So yeah, now I'm assuming that we're about to go back into the pre-chorus, so.
Okay. Manifested this, do not treat me like some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord with the book of James, hoping he go at my testament. This dark cloud, that's my residence. Demons knocking, I don't have to let them in. I done made mistakes day to day, you probably can't relate. I just ain't the same when I'm lost. Yeah. When I'm lost.
Just took you by the throat and just corralled you in.
Get over here.
You know, and I'm just gonna say one more thing about Hopsin. The only thing I could think of when listening to Hopsin was his colored contacts.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I mean that was one of the only things I could think of when I was listening to his verse. I mean that was the best part of the song in my opinion. I mean yeah. I thought NF was really good on it, but I mean just Hopsin's visuals. I mean, his emotion in song was just palpable. It was really powerful. It was really good stuff.
I think that because this song actually was a single before the mixtape release, and mm-hmm. I think that this was a good way to kind of get the fans hyped about the entire mixtape and kind of like leading up to it and all that.
Yeah.
But not yeah, as you guys heard and as we heard, that was Lost, NF featuring Hopsin. So I gotta ask you, Kyle, on a scale of 1 to 10, what are you giving this track?
I give it probably my gut is an 8 out of 10.
Okay.
I thought that there were certain parts of the song, like especially the chorus, that were a little bit empty. But
yeah,
I thought that Hopsin's verse was crazy, and NF provided just enough for it to be a really enticing track. So I'll give it an 8.
Definitely. And my last question I'm gonna ask you.
Okay.
Is this getting saved to a playlist?
I think it's getting saved to a specific playlist, my workout playlist. This is a song you could definitely work out to. I think for like a vibe, like drive, this is not it. But yeah. if you really need something to get you going, this song is definitely an option.
If it doesn't, I don't know what to tell you, because this is high octane, high adrenaline.
If this doesn't give you if this doesn't give you adrenaline, your heart rate is probably like a 20 or something. It's
that's tough. Yeah.
Well, there you guys have it. Another reaction in the books. We're going to keep these reactions pushing. Make sure you give a thumbs up on this video. Subscribe to it if you're new. We are Every 11. And what do we do, Kyle?
We echo the culture.
Yes, sir. You already know. And we'll catch you next time. Peace out.
All right. Peace out, guys.